If you drink this before going to bed, you will burn belly fat like crazy. Whether you call it a muffin top, abdominal fat, spare tire, or a bare belly, belly fat is one of the most difficult things to get rid of. You might have followed a number of diets or workouts to get rid of it, but mostly, they didn't work. Fret not. You can now say bye-bye to your annoying belly fat with this magical drink. Let's check out the recipe of this fat-burning drink. Ingredients: 1/2 glass of water, 1 tablespoon of fresh aloe vera juice, 1 cucumber, 1 tablespoon of freshly grated ginger, 1 lemon sliced, a bunch of cilantro or parsley. How to make it? 1. Put all the ingredients in a jar and let the mixture infuse overnight. 2. The drink is ready to consume the next day. All the ingredients present in this detox water help in burning body fat. As we all know, cucumbers are considered as one of the best natural ingredients to reduce stomach fat. They are loaded with fiber and contain very less calories, around 45 calories in one full cucumber. Moreover, cucumbers have a high water content and are refreshing too. The other ingredient, parsley or cilantro, also contains very low calories. Moreover, it is rich in antioxidants that help in easing water retention and also prevent bloating and other tummy discomforts. Grated ginger melts the unwanted belly fat, fires up the metabolism of our body, and prevents constipation. Lemon juice flushes out the toxins that are accumulated in the body and contributes to the faster melting of fats. The last ingredient, aloe vera juice, is very helpful for weight loss. It contains antioxidants that help in delaying the growth of free radicals in our body and reducing the inflammatory processes going on in the body. Drink it daily before going to bed, and within a week, you'll see the results. Try this out, and you can always thank us later. We hope you liked this video. Share your views in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel for more videos and share with your friends.